always cloistered in a small dark room surrounded by violent images, glamorous than hell's yeah. Absolutely, it's Paris in the 20s.
You work for our faces?
Mm-hmm, 24/7.
See, that's the big time right there. You're like a cop and Big Brother all rolled into one.
I like to think of Weasel as a tireless crusader for world karma.
Right.
What about you?
School in New Haven, law school in Boston, Cambridge, I guess, technically. It's all one college town.
What kind of law do you practice?
I was a city attorney. But once you've had a murder case dismissed for judicial ineptitude or a random collateral estoppel, let's just say private practice starts making a lot of sense. People can get away with murder for other people's incompetence. But why am I telling you this? I'm sure you see it all the time. To karma.
City attorneys don't try murder cases. He knows enough to use legal terminology, but he's not actually a working lawyer.
I think we're looking at someone who failed out of law school and didn't pass the bar.
Did Garcia say if he gave any details about the cases he was supposed to be working
on? No specifics. If he failed out of the system, it could explain why he's got a working